The plot of Franz Lehár's The Merry Widow is a very enjoyable development of a love story. And what's interesting about this particular love story is that there are actually two love stories with a lot of complications going on simultaneously. It all ends up that everyone lives happily ever after and all the misunderstandings come clean. The story is there, it's there to kind of keep us all going in a forward motion, but it's these set pieces along the way that help to tell the story that are just intoxicating. Once you get wrapped up in this music, you can't stop listening to it. What we try to do in the production here in Fredonia is to give, obviously, the audience its best possible, most professional level of experience. That is for the audience's benefit, but it is for our students' benefit, too. We want them to leave the production feeling that they have the not only the beginnings, but a true understanding of what it is to be a professional operatic stage performer. And for anyone coming to see it, our set is constructed here in Fredonia, and we've only just begun that last year with our production of Susanna. So I'm very excited to get a second set up on the Marvel stage. As a special little bit of trivia for people who are watching this ahead of time, the pillars that you'll see in our scene design are actually the same pillars that were in last year's theater production of Midsummer Night's Dream. And I fell madly in love with them and said, I must keep these pillars and they must be in The Merry Widow. So the theater department technical staff was very kind in adhering to my dream, and I couldn't be more pleased with how it looks. It's really a treasure for Fredonia as a university to have the Hillman Opera available to the students, to the faculty, to provide a professional operatic experience. It's a real privilege to witness this process every year. It makes me giddy and it makes me cry simultaneously. I know people will love this production. It's children friendly, entirely entertaining, and runs for about 2.5 hours.